Today we are in the home of Bill Fullerton. He has worked for Bombardier, been race manager at one point, owned a Ski-Doo dealership, and he is a fellow vintage enthusiast. So what did I just trip over here, Bill?
1970 Blizzard 292.
Obviously it's restored, right?
Yeah, that's a fresh one. I just finished that one a few weeks back.
This was made for racing.
Correct.
Have you ever raced one?
I did.
Have you ever raced like five of them?
Raced quite a few of them actually, so yeah.
Yeah,
with good success too. They were a great sled.
So I'm lucky enough to be here with a 1978 Blizzard Superstock right here in front of me. Ah, we did it. That's in here. Type 254 liquid cooled rotary valve engine. Now this is a race trait. You have to put a zip tie on it so you don't accidentally pull it off. So this is 78 race book for 78 Blizzard. So here's the secret to being fast on a race sled. The weight of the driver, the terrain conditions, and the temperature. That's it. Where do I see the snowmobile on my list? For me personally, it's somewhere in the middle. Maybe I need to ride one. Maybe I need to race one.